testing, and the numbers are increasing at even faster rates as we are now moving into our second nationwide lockdown.
Some of the industries hard hit this time around continue to include the restaurant industries and a large portion of gig workers. We've reached another grim total number of coronavirus deaths today, making today the deadliest.
Hey, baby girl.
Hi, Mom. How are you?
I feel better. Just a bit tired.
I tried calling you earlier today, but they told me that you were resting. Look, Mom, when you get out of there, you have to take some time off. Things are just getting way too dangerous out there.
I know, baby girl. I wish you were here with me.
I wish I could be there with you, too. I really haven't been sleeping well since.
Baby, you gotta take care of yourself. I'm okay. I'm in good hands now.
Mom, are you okay?
I'm fine. Just need a little bit more rest.
Okay, get some rest and I'll call you in the morning. I love you.
I love you too.
Hello, Simone. How are you feeling today? Why do you feel this way? Is there something that made you feel this way, Simone? What can you do to make yourself feel better, Simone? That's right. Always remember. Stop. Take a deep breath. Exhale and count backwards from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is your final notice, Miss Davis. I know you're there, Miss Davis. You're way behind.
COVID cases continue to spike as we enter the new year. Health officials are predicting that we will see totals of 5,000 deaths a day as Americans continue to disregard CDC guidelines.
Reports emerge of an extended shutdown on the horizon.
Baby, won't you please come
Fifth floor nursing unit, please.
Fifth floor nursing unit.
Hi, yes, could you please get me in touch with Sharon Greenfield? It's her daughter, Simone.
I'm sorry, but she was admitted to our ICU last night.
Wait, what? Is she okay?
Yes, she's fine and in stable condition. be okay. I'll pass this message down to the nurse on duty with her and make sure she calls you as soon as possible, okay?
All right, thank you. Bye.
Sorry, what?
You said you were taking care of her. You said that she was family. You made sure that she was okay.
Simone, try not to worry about me. I'm gonna be fine now. I'm in good hands.
I need help me. this mood, not feeling this fruit. I've been crying out to heaven, calling lucky seven. Meet me at 11. Saying that you love me, hey, what I need, what I'm in the state. I know I made mistakes, that's why I need you, babe. I'm looking for ways.
Girl, please help me. Simone, I'm afraid. I'm afraid, Simone. Simone, where are you? Please, Simone, I'm so cold. Simone, I need you. Where are you?
Is in the area approaching now. What's your name, ma'am?
Missouri.